Crazy true stories of wild animals saving people's lives. Animals are a lot smarter than people think, maybe even smarter than people sometimes. You've probably heard some amazing stories about household pets rescuing their owners in various ways, such as alerting them to house fires or even sniffing out cancer. But one could argue that domesticated animals are so attuned to people because they're around them all the time. Is it possible for a wild animal to save a human? And even if it is possible, would they even bother? It turns out the answer is yes. Listen on for the inspiring real-life examples of wild animals risking their own lives and safety for the sake of people. Number 1. Lions rescue a little girl from kidnappers. In 2005, a 12-year-old Kenyan girl was kidnapped by 4 men while walking home from school. It's a far too common story that could have ended in tragedy, if not for the pride of lions who stepped in to save her. A week after the abduction, the kidnappers were chased off by 3 lions who guarded the victim until police arrived to rescue her. Police say they found the girl shocked and terrified, and surrounded by lions. The massive beasts quickly dispersed when officers arrived. She was bruised from being manhandled by the kidnappers, but the lions never laid a paw on her. Lion experts, and skeptics, say it's possible that the lions were planning to eat the girl themselves but were dissuaded by her crying, which sounds a lot like the sound a baby lion cub makes. Either way, these lions should be celebrated as the heroes they truly are. Number 2. Gorilla mama saves 3-year-old boy. Gorillas are extremely territorial animals, which is part of what makes it so dangerous when people come in contact with them, either in the wild or at a zoo. That's part of what makes this next story so incredible. When a 3-year-old boy accidentally fell into the gorilla enclosure at Brookfield Zoo in Illinois, employees anticipated the worst. Giant gorillas can maim or even kill full-grown men, so you can only imagine the damage they're capable of inflicting on a toddler. But thankfully, that day turned out differently. After the little boy fell in, Binti, a 7-year-old female gorilla with a baby on her back, ran over to the boy and picked him up. Then, she carried him carefully over to the door of the exhibit, so rescue workers could retrieve him. Number 3. Pig saves owner from a heart attack. It's almost expected that your dog might try to save you if you suffer a major medical event. But what about a pig? Lulu was a birthday gift for a woman who didn't even want her, so the lady's mom took pity on the pig and adopted her instead. And she was glad she did. When owner Joanne suffered a heart attack at home, the pig ran to find help, even though she had never been outside the fenced yard before. After somehow opening the gate latch, Lulu sprinted into traffic and laid down in the middle of the road to try and signal people to stop. When everyone ignored her, Lulu kept going back to the house to check on Joanne, while the family dog just stood around barking uselessly. Eventually, a man stopped and followed the brave pig home to see what the matter was. The rescuer found Joanne having a heart attack and called for help immediately. Lulu's prize for saving Joanne's life? A jelly donut. And probably a free pass from becoming bacon, of course. Number 4. A whale saved a snorkeler from a shark. When marine biologist Nan Hauser felt a 50,000-pound humpback whale nudging her during a dive, she was confused, as that's not typical behavior for a whale. "I've spent 28 years underwater with whales, and have never had a whale so tactile and so insistent on putting me on his head, or belly, or back, or, most of all, trying to tuck me under his huge pectoral fin," Hauser told the Daily Mirror. The reason behind that gentle touch? It's simply extraordinary. When Hauser looked around, she noticed a 15-foot tiger shark lurking in the distance. For no obvious reason other than pure kindness, the whale was trying to protect her from the shark by tucking her underneath his fin. Scientists believe this instinct comes from the whale's desire to protect its calves from predators. In Hauser's case, the whale potentially saved her life, and best of all, she caught the whole thing on video.